You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is y equals 1. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is y equals 1.